series. This might be perfect. Let me see.
Hello. I'm here to confirm your order for a box of 100 Vicks Vapor Rub jars. Please press 1 to confirm. Let me think.
Hello, this is Hayes. You've reached Stephen Hayes.
Hello, this is the Vicks Vapor Rub Company confirming your order. Please press 1 to confirm the box of 100 Vicks Vapor Rub jars going to be delivered to your front door.
Sorry, you're cutting out. What did I order?
Vicks Vapor Rub, 7,600 bottles of Vicks Vapor Rub delivered straight to your door.
Okay. I don't know if it's your 5Gs, but I'm having a tough time understanding you.
Please press 2 to confirm your order.
My order? Sorry, what am I ordering?
Please press 3 to confirm your order.
I don't understand. You're cutting out a lot. I think you need, Can I review my order before I confirm?
Order confirmed. Boxes will be delivered straight to your address immediately.
No, wait, no. I asked if I could confirm my order before I, oh shit.
All right, chat, now we got to find where Stephen Hayes is. Driving school, okay. Driving school or burger shot? All right, we'll go there too. Uh-oh, he's calling back. I'm just gonna show up and deliver it to him. I don't know if that's him. Alright, so burger shot and then driving school. Chances are if he's working, he's probably at burger shot, not the driving school. Where's my box? Oh, hello. Hello, is anybody working?
Oh, good. Just no, I'm putting together.
Hi there. I'll be there in a moment.
Is there Stephen Hayes here? I'm here to deliver a package for him.
Stephen? Oh, I don't know. I'm just putting together a little barbecue.
Stephen Hayes, that's my next order is a delivery for him. Is he here? It says he works here.
I don't know where he is.
Can you give him a holler? I've been driving all over the city trying to find him. I went to 17 of his ex-wives' houses, and they said they don't know where he is.
Oh,
tell that to the IRS.
Who?
Don't tell the IRS nothing. I don't like that. IRS know everything.
Look, I'm just here to deliver a package. If you just give him a shout for me, I'll just be right here waiting for him.
I'm a patriot, my son.
Here you go, sir. This will be going down on the tree for you. Thank you so much for going to Burger Room. I'm Dr. Murray, eat a burger. I'll be the one today and stay safe out there.
Oh, thanks. I'm going to go to the barbecue.
Wait, what are you doing here buying burgers? You own a burger joint in the south side.
I'm going to a barbecue.
You left one of your burgers, sir. You forgot.
Are you reselling Burger Shop burgers?
Wait, you're reselling these?
Oh.
No, I'm going to a barbecue. You must use me mistaken with somebody else.
I'm watching you.
Oh, you know,
I'm going to a barbecue.
This actually doesn't. Yeah, this looks like somebody else, actually. Yeah, I must be mistaken. I'm mistaken. He sounds nothing like the fat dude in the South Side that sold those terrible, disgusting burgers to me.
Exactly.
I knew it was you. I knew it was you, you piece of shit. I knew it was.
Oh my God.
I knew it was you. You get one free hit. You get one. You look like I'm professional. You look like I'm professional. I'm on duty right now. I'm on duty. Hey.
Hey, you pick a fight with me?
No, I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight. You should be back up. I'm on duty. I'm professional. You back up now. Don't make me put a belt out. Right? I don't want
to have to. Listen to me. Don't expose me, okay? You don't expose me, okay? You're not going to tell me what I do, okay? I'm going to keep quiet.
Did you just touch? Did you just touch my lip?
Yes.
You just touched my lip.
Oh, no, no, not the belt.
You just touched my lip. Oh, no, no, no. I got something else for you. You just touched my lip like I'm a fucking baby? That's what you doing?
No? No, no, no.
No. You keep that same energy. Keep that same energy, man. Get out of here. Oh, what the hell? Get out of my car. I'll put it away. There you go. All right, motherfucker. You think you're just gonna get two free licks on an old man? That's what you think?
Person with the package.
Yeah, it's me right here.
Oh, that's you. How much is the delivery?
It says $1,000. It's a box of Vicks Vapor Rub.
$1,000. A box of what?
Vicks Vapor Rub. It said it needed to be delivered to him. It has Vicks condoms in here too. Vicks Vapor Rub condoms.
Vicks Vapor Rub.
Vicks Vapor Rub condoms and bottles.
Bottles.
Somebody pick me up. I can't see anything. Please pick me up. I cannot see anything.
Condoms and.
Yes. Extra menthol and ghost pepper.
$1,000.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, you can tell. I'm trying to do business here. Can I do my business?
You're lucky I don't do that shit in your head.
Yeah, I bought a burger earlier from you, right? How about you take care of your customers a little better? Hey, I got a repair kit. You need me to take you somewhere?
Back to my burger stand.
Oh, I'll do that. Yeah. Oh, actually, wait. Is your car fucked up? Yeah. Oh, it's fucked up,
yes,
isn't it?
It's not my car.
Oh, okay. That's fine then. Is he coming down here to get this box?
Yes, he is.
What's going on out here?
I'm looking for a Stephen Hayes here. I'm looking for a Stephen. I got a box full of Vicks Vapor Rub here.
A box full of Vicks Vapor Rub.
And Vicks Vapor Rub condoms as well. I'm just the delivery boy.
I get
right
that.
Can you just sign right here, please? Sure, I got plenty of orders.
I don't remember ordering any condoms.
You definitely ordered. It says here it was ordered at the strip club you used to work at in 2016.
I definitely didn't order. Okay.
Okay, hold on. You're Stephen Hayes, right?
I understand.
You're Stephen Hayes, right?
Yeah, my name is Stephen Hayes. Okay. I understand. You're just doing your job.
And your PayPal, right, your PayPal number is 618, right? Okay, that's definitely you. Okay, yeah. You sign right there, okay? And go ahead and...
Sure, yeah. I could. I'm gonna have to get some cash for you. I don't have that much money on me.
Okay,
can you just give me one moment?
No problem. No problem. Do you think? I'll just hold on to the box for you. Yeah, I can see why that guy was a stripper. He got the hips for it.
Oh.
Yeah, he was moving it. He was moving and shaking.
Wait.
The gentleman I'm delivering this box for, I think, Hayes, Mr. Hayes.
I don't think he's a stripper. Is he a stripper?
Well, this order came from an old strip club he used to work at in 2016. So I'm assuming.
Steven, did you used to work at a strip club in 2016?
I don't think he hear you.
I'll call you back in a second. I'm just buying my condoms.
You worked at a strip club in 2016.
No, I did not. No, I think it's a different Stephen Hayes, but it's okay. This guy's just doing his job. I'll take the big, large box of Vicks Vapor Rub condoms.
There you go.
Okay. Stephen Hayes. Barbara. And what is your PayPal number?
Oh, well, my PayPal is going to be 844. A4.
A little something okay. extra for you.
Oh, okay, perfect. All right, there you go. Take that box.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me drop it. There you go, right there. There you go, right there.
Thank you. Okay, hey, well, thank you so much.
And listen, enjoy your Vicks Vapor. Look, I put an extra special 10 in there. They have ghost pepper in there. So put, they're a little spicy.
Oh, my.
They're a little spicy, but the ladies love it. Okay. The ladies love it, okay? You have a good one now. You have a good one.
Okay, well, I mean, I don't use,
Why would someone like you with such broad shoulders quit stripping anyway? I bet you the ladies loved it.
No, You definitely
got the hips there. You definitely got the hips.
I mean, I do have the hips, and I am dancer. I do a dancing, but I've never worked at a strip club. I can assure you of that. You must have me confused with a different Stephen Hayes, an extremely common name, by the way.
Oh, listen, I'm just following orders. I mean, listen, if you don't want the ladies to know,
that's okay.
That you were a stripper, it's fine, okay?
I was not a stripper.
I won't tell anybody about it, okay? And your 17 ex-wives that I went to their house to see where you were, I won't tell anybody about them.
That is, nope, I don't have 17 ex. What?
That's a ladies' man right there. That's a ladies' man. We're just gonna deliver Vicks Vapor Rub boxes all day. He stole my taxi.